Hello YouTube. Today we are going to build an interactive writing system in Figma. I'm hoping that this will be a small tutorial. Let's start. Anyway, we can start by creating a frame. We can choose any size you want, but for now we can just go with 1000 by 1000. And now we can create stars. So for stars, we can just pull in the default or the star shape in Figma. Just click on it. There are options to adjust the shape of it. You can select an angle and select number of spikes. For now, we will just choose an angle of 45 and number of spikes to be 5. After that, we can create the text description for the rating. For that, we can create a text layer. We can adjust the font size. Maybe I'll use a larger font size. Now I am going to create variables to store the fill color for each stars. I am planning to create 5 stars. The users will be able to choose a rating out of 5. We can set the default color to be a shade of gray. You can choose any color you want. We have created the color variables for all the 5 stars needed. Now we can create a string variable to store the description. Okay, that should do. Now we can just link the variables to the layers. We will select the text layer. Click on this tiny icon here and apply that variable, so you can see that text changed. Now we can apply the color variable to the first star. So we'll click on this and go to libraries. So you can see that all the colors you created, star 1 to 5, are here. So we'll just choose star 1. Okay, that is done. And now what we can do is we can add the interactions. So when we click on it, we have to set the variable star 1 to a different color. So I will just choose a lighter shade of green. And we also need to change the rating description to needs to be improved. Okay, so now we can go and see how it is working. So we'll just click on it and yeah, we can see that it's working, right? Now you can copy the star and we will just add one more variable. We will set star 2 to a different color. So star 2 will be this, and we can also change the star 1 and we will change it to be neutral rating description. So if you are getting an error there, what you have to do is you just have to add quotation on both ends. That should do. Now let's check it once again. Now you can see that when I update the first star, the second star is also getting updated. So we have to make some adjustments in the logic. Let's do that. For that, we will just add star 2. So what we are doing is we are just setting the colors of star 2, 3, 4 to the default color when we click on the first star. Yep, this should do, and we can try it once again. Oh yeah, so there is a problem. What I missed is I should have changed the color of the second star to star 2. So we'll try once again. So yeah, so you can see that the first star is getting updated, but when I click on second star, both colors are getting updated. Yeah, so this is working. So we will update all the stars accordingly. Star 5. Okay, this should do. We'll just move it here. This is done, and now we can just copy the star 2/3. So we will just change the color to star 3 variable, and now we can update the logic. So we will change the color to a different one. We can update star 1, 2, and 3 to a darker shade of green, and we can change the text from neutral to good. Okay, this is done, and we can copy it once again, and we will update the colors. And we will change the recognition description to very good. And we'll copy it once again. Okay, sorry, I forgot to update the color, so it should be star 4. And we copy it one more time, and it will be star 5. Then update the color and the text for all the stars when you click on it. Okay, now we can do some cleanup. So we'll just select all the stars, then we will add an auto layout. And we'll just adjust the spacing, and we can align it in the center. We will move the text to the center. We will make an auto layout group with rating and auto layout. We will just set it to fill so that there is enough room for expansion for the text. Yeah, I think now it's in the center. We can just try it once again. So we should update the text to a different, something different. So we'll just go with excellent. Yep, so we have the interactive rating system. So that's the end of this video, and yeah, if you're finding value in the content, please consider subscribing to the channel, and yeah, see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye bye.